at Kagango in Kashumba sub-county in Isinjiro district is complete. The dam is expected to be a source of water for 8 villages including Kagango, Kankingi, Burama, Kashumba, Rubombo, Rubare, Rebia, Gaza and Chibengo. It was constructed at a tune of 960 million Uganda shillings. The residents are happy and our correspondent says the mood is one of hope.
Residents say that Kagango Dam was first constructed in 1960 and blocked due to heavy El Nino rains in 1997. It was then rehabilitated in 2010 by the Ministry of Water and Environment, but still the fact that the residents were cultivating in the buffer zone dam was affected again.
Community members could just try to dig around the dam, and those when the rain could come with a lot of rubbishes, a lot of so many things, so it led the dam to be filled. Now the dam is well, since it has been rehabilitated by these contractors. Now the water, when the rain comes, instead of passing on embankment, it first passes through Speedway.
Engineer Fred Lutaya, principal engineer from the Ministry of Water and Environment, said that when the dam got eroded in 2019 by heavy rains, a rapid assessment was done on how to work on the embankment. He cautioned residents and the surrounding communities on sustainability of the project.
Whenever we hand over such facilities, the operation and maintenance is never followed up in terms of the beneficiaries who are the last users. But today we've emphasized the issue of operation and maintenance to ensure that we have the life cycle of the earth dam obtained, and also to ensure that we have value for money for the same.
In circumstances of the people who are like irritated, that would attempt to do things like dumping dead dogs, trying to force themselves into contaminating the dam, we shall not hesitate to put a serious case and a charge on them that will tantamount to attempt murder.
However, residents are worried about errant individuals who have now resorted to stealing of taps that were put in the community. The local leadership at the sub-county promised to come up with bylaws that shall be aiming at penalizing whoever is found contaminating the water in the dam. Story compiled by Adolf Ayoreka for the news in Isingiro.